Number 40, we're supposed to evaluate the expression x plus y when x is 11, so we'll get x plus y. But we're going to substitute 11 in for x, so instead of x plus y, we've got 11 plus, instead of y, we're going to use 6.4. 11 plus 6.4, we're looking at 17.4.